freeze, you won't sweat too much. It's great news because now is the time to get your plants and your trees ready to burst into action next spring. So this morning I'm stretching your dollar and using these tips and your green thumb to save a lot of green.
Spring is when most people hit the gardening centers, but now is just as good, if not better. For one, prices are way down. Sharon is our gardening expert with Allisonville Nursery and Fishers. She says now's the time to double your plant population for free. Divide mature perennials.
I'm looking at this bed of hostas, and they just all look a bit crowded and they've really grown. So I'm going to get two plants for one plant. So I'm going to dig it up, split it, take it apart, and replant two plants.
Also look to see what's growing in your garden, because sometimes positive accidents happen.
We've got some rogue trees here. This is a dogwood that's just self-seeded, so you're going to get a tree for nothing.
Don't forget, your garden center likely has more than just trees and plants if you're looking to stretch your dollar.
Yeah, this time of year we've got statues, we've got fountains on sale, so it's a great time of year to come to the nursery and have a look and see what we've put on sale at the end of the year. The ground's really warm. It's a great time to plant and get them in. And I've spotted down here some roses that are just looking beautiful.
And if you do take advantage of the good deals, don't just get a plant, take it home and plant it. Apparently that could kill them. You're supposed to fertilize instead.
You want all the growth to be happening down here. So there's a great product called Biotone that we encourage everybody to use. You just put a little bit of it in the hole when you plant, and it stimulates the roots to grow, so you're helping your plant to get through the winter.
The simplest way to save money and your plants, rake and remove what can choke them out. Another way to save money when transitioning your garden, harvest seeds from your plants and then save them for the next growing season.
Seed heads form on certain plants. What you want to do is to wait for a really dry day, get a little envelope and just place your seed head in there. Just tap it, shake it, and the seeds will come out.
The final benefit of going to the nursery now, unlike in the springtime, almost no one's here.
And if you'd like more information on that story or any other money saver, go to fox59.com/stretchingyourdollar. It's true, we went there and it's like, oh, there's a ton of fountains, there's a ton of trees, and there are two people.
Oh.
For like the entire hour we're there.
Really?
Yeah, so if you want to go maybe on a weekend or something like that, even if it's raining or not, you're not going to have to basically compete with anybody.
Right, right. Well, we do have a little bit of rain this weekend, but Jim, it's going to be a little hit and miss.